This is the solution to written homework 62. Okay, so for part A, we want the area of the trim. So the area of the trim, like the instructions say, is the difference of two rectangles. So the larger rectangle, remember that 1 centimeter is 0.01 meters. So that means that the larger rectangle because it's saying that the plastic trim is 2 centimeters wide on the short side, 2 centimeters wide on the short side, that means that this is 50 point, so 50 plus 0.02 plus 0.02, because you have it on the top and on the bottom. So this is, in the picture here, this is 0.02. No, the other way. That this little distance right here is 0.02. And then we've got another 0.02. And here, it says 3 centimeters, so that's 0.03, and another 0.03. So, well, let's think about this carefully. So on the short side, let's look at the picture. So this is 50 and this is 80. So that means that this long measurement is 50.06, or this short measurement is 50.06, and the long measurement is 80.04. And we're going to subtract from that a slightly smaller rectangle. That's 50 on that side and 80 on that side. Okay, so I've got to look at the picture carefully. So this would be 50.06 times 80.04. So that's 4006.8024, and then minus 4000. So that's equal to 6.8024. And then to three places past the decimal, that is 6.802. So that's saying that by adding this trim, that adds another 6.8 square meters to the surface. Okay, B. If we refer to this horizontal measurement as X, and this vertical measurement as y, then we could say that I'll use A for area, just so we mix up the letters a little bit. So if the area is xy, what the part B is requesting, it's saying estimate delta A with dA from x and y equal to 80, 50, and delta x, delta y, delta x, delta y, equal to, so the change in x is 0.04, and the change in y is 0.06. Okay, so dA, well, that's xy, x partial, dx, plus xy, y partial, dy, which is y dx plus x dy. Then delta A is approximately y delta x plus x delta y. So now we can plug in all the pieces. So delta A is approximately y is 50, so 50, and then delta x is 0.04, plus x is 80, and delta y is 0.06. Typing that into the calculator, gives 6.8 exactly, so I'll write 6.800. Okay, and that's the answer. Notice that the exact answer is quite close to the estimated answer.